was a big boy for his age. And a little slow, but he was doing all right in school, but just a little slow. And so when it came time for the Christmas program at the school, he wanted to be a shepherd. And the instructor said, no, I want you to be the innkeeper. I need somebody big and somebody with a loud voice that can scare off Joseph and Mary.